It feels good.
What was the race plan you're in today?
Training will help both know what kind of shape we're in. Based off how she ran last round, I knew she was fit and she looked comfortable leading. So that's kind of the plan. She planned on taking it out. And me sitting, and I'm just glad I had a little kick in me when it was time to turn over. I'm happy. Before this year, my PR was only 2 minutes, you know, so I gotta look at that and put that into perspective. Hopefully by the end of the year, I'll be able to go 157, 156. When Ajay's running with me, it's much easier because all I can just train it. And in practice, we run some crazy times, but in the track meet, behind is more mental. But with Ajay taking the pace, it just felt, I was relaxed. It didn't feel too bad.
So what kind of crazy times?
No comment. No comment. We're rolling, though. We're rolling.
What do you think? Obviously, the losing round, there's been three women who have come up since the start of last year.
Right.
What do you think your chances of breaking the top 20? What do you think your chances are of breaking the top 20 on that track?
I think me and Ajay is a good duo, and I definitely feel like if anybody would be able to do it, we would be.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.